Profile my Garbodor Espeon deck. Here we go. Three Trubbish. Three Garbodor. Three Eevees. Three Espeon GX. Two Drampas. One Flareon. He's for Metagross and Decidueye. He's good against that, I suppose, too. Tapu Koko, I mostly just end up using him just because he has free retreat. Once in a while, I end up attacking with him, and he's okay. Of course, three Tapu Lele's. Moving on to these supporters, got four Professor Sycamores. Three ends. Two Lysanders. One Bridget. One Skyla. Regular trainer, or just the item cards. Choice band. Three of them. Two versus Seeker. Two Field Blowers. Two Rescue Stretchers. Three Altar of the Moons. Four Ultra Balls. One Special Charge. And we've got for the energies, we got four DCEs. Four Rainbow Energies. And then one, two, three, four, five Psychic Energies. And that'll do it. With the rotation happening soon, I'm gonna have to update this deck. Once I do, I'll make a updated deck profile. Hope you guys enjoyed.